shape of the wooden shoe. And again, a copy of the model is being made. So, the last part is done the traditional way, just by hand. The wood is still very wet because it's fresh on the shelf.
Oh,
Mama Funga. Sandal Sugazinch. Takes 3 to 4 weeks to dry, and then afterwards, they're polished. Bubble of time. Well, I like them. Jigger Mushir. Sway that. Result, a light wooden shoe for a child of 4 years old. They're all big.
Oh,
good safety shoes. Fade Sang Chase.
Wow.
They're waterproof. Fang Shui.
Fang Shui.
We wear them with thick wooden socks. One finger space extra room is needed. Taiga socks. Okay. Thank you very much.